playing against Anton Kallberg from Sweden, one of the younger players playing in this event. Age 12 world ranking is 54. One of the young players emerging onto the international scene. Excellent rally here. What up? At the other end of the spectrum, one of the older statesmen in the competition circuit since 2008. Very experienced hand. Serving to Yuda. Love that. Just flicked his wrist on the back end for a winner. Again, really strong. That's why he's a top 10 ranked player in the world. Hitting the ball. Short game is extremely strong. Their ability to 9-7. Good third ball as well. Fantastic. Strong combination. Exactly that. Stage pair. Age 34. Best world ranking is 62. Ish. Open. Here's King's 54. Winning 12 of those. One of the emerging stars from the powerhouse country of Sweden. You don't have much time at all. Good rallies there from both players looking to get. Good exchange. Hand flick. Can be quite effective. At this level, you need to be executing well. Not. Nice pack hand there from this pair. Positioning there, position, and then open them up from there. Good variant. We have Koki Niwa from Japan, 23. Competed in the German Open, has played in the Australian Open in 2017 as well. This Japanese team is really sort of looking. Really crack it onto the international scene. Yudata serving. Any point's a good point. Good variation there. Berg making it up, taking the pace off the ball, dropping it short. Taking it long. Is Jin Yudua, 26, best world ranking is 23. To serve, 7-8. Kallberg serving 8-all. Good shot there from Kallberg, tacking the ball, not. a lot of pressure. Match point for the Japanese. One saved. Point. And they take it with... Good rally there. A little bit later. When it's done well, it looks easy. Nice return. Their ability to play out to the table as well as step back on the table is quite strong. Lead of 7-3 in this fourth game. That's a very nice forehand. Oh, nice shot. Good rally there in this match. Order statesman from Slovakia with, and there we have it. Koki, Niwa, and Jin Ueda winning that match 3-1.